Hello, people. I think you'll like this. It pays a lot, which is what you want. So there's this chemical laboratory called Humane Labs.
Access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes.
The FIB, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
Bear's coming at us. Damn it! Do not surrender. Take them out. We are burned if you are caught. They're chasing a payoff, and they will keep coming.
We only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up. Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not gonna mind. Thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Go!
Okay, we got it from here.
So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. Two teams. Chopper crew. Ground crew. All of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear?
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity.